How we doing, everybody? Chef Joe Lester, Long Island Cuisine. So what I did today, I took a pound of dried lentils, and I took 3/4 gallon of water with a teaspoon of salt, brought that to a boil. I added the 1 pound of lentils, okay? I cooked them for approximately, I don't know, maybe 40, 45 minutes, okay? So you could see how much I got out of that. So this goes a long way. I have 1 can of Goya cannellini beans. I like Goya. I like the product. I use that quite often. I have fresh parsley from my garden, 1 sprig of thyme, and about 6 leaves of fresh basil, 10 baby carrots, which I'm going to very finely slice, 1/4 of a red onion, which I'm going to fine dice, 1/4 of fresh red pepper, and 3 stalks of celery, and 1 clove of garlic from Rockham's farm. So the pepper, the onions came from Rockham's farm in Old Brookville, Long Island. And so I'm just doing a little twist here. So I have these fantastic lentils, and I love lentils, and there's so many different ways you can go about this. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna add the cannellini beans that I washed, Goya. And what I'm going to do is, I told you, I'm going to chop the parsley and the basil. The thyme, I'll just take off the, just take the leaves off like this. You know, just 1 little sprig, because it's very potent, okay? And so what I'll do is, I'm not going to bore you with the chopping. I'll be back in a minute. So I chopped all my vegetables, my herbs. I put the 1 can of Goya cannellini beans in there. I told you, I cooked the dried lentils for about 40, 45 minutes with a teaspoon of salt and water. I'm gonna use like 2 teaspoons of this Parmesan cheese. I'm gonna add some olive oil, some red wine vinegar. I'm gonna season it with, the pink salt and fresh ground black pepper. So now I'm just gonna add all these ingredients that I chopped, small dice, okay? Add this into with the herbs. Now there's so many different ways you can go about this. This is completely vegan, by the way. I have some friends that are vegetarians. I have a couple of vegan friends also. And so I try to cook for them as much as I can. I'm gonna add two teaspoons of the cheese, okay? Actually, no. You don't have to put the cheese in, okay? Once you put the cheese in, it's vegetarian, not vegan. But I'm gonna add the cheese. So again, if you don't add the cheese, it's completely vegan. So now I got my olive oil. It's 100%. I'm gonna use probably about 3 ounces of olive oil here. All right, here we go. And then I have my red wine vinegar. This is Italian. It's in the brand here. Oh, yep. See that? All right, so I'm gonna add some red wine vinegar. Probably about maybe an ounce and a half. All right. So now I'm just gonna season this. Now remember, I added salt to the lentils when I cook them. But, yeah, my neighbor's gonna love this. And again, it's healthy and heart friendly. And, lentils, I do a million things with, This is just 1 simple way so you can do it at home. And again, it's, 40, 45 minutes to cook the lentils. You let them cool. I didn't wash them. I just let them cool in the air. And now I'm just adding all this together. You could add fresh tomatoes to this. I don't have any today. I used all my tomatoes for the tomato salad. But I will get another batch tomorrow. So yeah, you can add so many things to this. Use imagination. I'm just giving you the basics. Oh yeah. Delicious. The smells. Now everything's coming together properly, and you let this sit for like 2 days. Forget about it. Makes such a great side dish, and Okay, now, let's see what this tastes like. Make a little plate here. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Yep. Now, again, you could add fresh mozzarella to this. You know, again, fresh tomatoes. Let me get this out of the way. Hold on.
Oh, talk about the paper towel under the cutting board.
Yeah, I always put a wet paper towel under the cutting board, you know, so you don't cut yourself, you know, because once the board starts slipping around, it's a pain in the ass. So that's why I put the, you know, the wet paper towel. Okay, so let's take a picture of this. Now, again, you can present it any way you want, but again, I'm just simplifying things. Now I have the taste. Yeah, fantastic. Easy, simple. You can do this in 45 minutes. Thank you for watching Long Island Cuisine. Likes, comments, and subscribe. Thanks again so much. Enjoy.